Thank you, Kotaro. You were very brave.
Ah! Ahoy, where be me fair Esma?
Right here, Romeo.
What? Ah, no!
The Mune Witch, Esma Potts, is really the Mune Goddess. Didn't we go over this?
No, you mangy feline, we didn't!
Well, it's your fault for not asking.
When the Moonstone was shattered, my memories and powers were jumbled, and I was transformed. Captain Gaff, I shall never forget your kind attentions.
Soften me, Timber! The one perfect beauty in this hideous world! Gone! Ha-ha! All be darkness!
I'm not done with you yet. I don't need that power.
The children! They were my only friends!
Kutaro!
What are you doing?
What's the meaning of this?
You want to be my friend? Really?
You're lying!
Oh,
I will not be mocked if you're really my friend. You can stay here forever. You are.
Kotaro, get the Black Moonstone from Little Bear. We have to set things right again. Little Bear, that power is too much for you. Give it back.
But without this, I'm nothing. I'd just be me. Would you still be my friend? Pals to the bitter end. Oh, Kotaro.
And so the two Moonstones were joined together, light and shadow waxing and waning in balance, the way the night sky had always meant them to.
Don't fret one little head. You have grown to 100 times the boy you used to be. So big is your soul that your old head would hardly fit.
Quite right.
Kotaro, how will we stay friends if you're going far, far away?
Hush now, little bear. You have a friendship, and that is a ship that can sail anywhere.
Once tight, always tight. We'll always be friends, even the goddess.
Really? I must remain impartial.
I suppose she'd rather consort with stuffed animals in her magic castle. Poor thing.
I heard that.
And so Kotaro's journey to save the moon came to a grand and joyous conclusion.
Yeah! Come back to me, Esma Potts, flower of the moon. Would that I could pluck you again. Davy Jones, take me. Me world be hellfire!
For most of the parties concerned.